I feel very prepared to continue pursuing a career in medicine. There are several reasons for this. One of these reasons is that I've been able to develop really great relationships with faculty mentors at Calvin, who are both really invested in my personal success as well as very inviting and willing to help teach me about what scientific research and medical research involve. For example, at Calvin, I've been able to work on a couple of studies, one of them being with the aim of combating antibiotic resistance, and the other one looking at the use of mosquito nets for hernia repair surgeries in developing countries. And I was also able to publish both of these findings in scientific journals. Additionally, at Calvin, I was able to observe medical missions in Nepal through an interim course, and this was a very inspiring and eye-opening experience. And I was able to do all of this because of Calvin.